Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Jamestown tonight. Oh, Jamestown. One of the very early games I started streaming with two and change years ago. And probably one of the first ones I ever started to try to seriously, like super seriously, be good at. I'm a little rusty at it now, but, you know, whatever. It's still a butt ton of fun to play. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? My goal is to stream in November as much as possible. I already missed a lot of it. Well, you know, sleep and work and all that, so do what you can. You do what you can sometimes. But the reason I'm streaming as much as possible in November and not just sticking to the three times a week schedule I normally do is because there's a little charity event going on right now. It's called Giving a Flock. And they should have already been active tonight yet, but looks like they're running a bit late. But that doesn't matter. No probs whatsoevs. But I was kind of... For November, at least, I'm going to plan to stream always a little bit before them, and then maybe a little bit during, and then I'm going to go hang out on their channel for a bunch. But their stream, Giving a Flock, is benefiting Child's Play. All throughout November, various times during the evening, America time. Just happens to overlap with a bunch of stuff that I do. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. How can you vidgy game with a controller? Sometimes it's a challenge. Sometimes it's a challenge. Other times it's a lot more fun and actually a lot easier. For Jamestown, actually, it is a bit easier. So you need analog control. This is a really big shmuppy shmup. Well, not a really big shmuppy shmup, but very much a shmuppy shmup. Probably the closest I'll get to a true shmup ever. Because I can't quite do the toe hose. My mind is just not cut out for that stuff. And I'm actually kind of shitting this up a little bit already. Oh my goodness. Kind of curious why I was lagging a bit there. Oh well, that's not going to affect me at all. Alright, let's wait it up a little bit. Nice. It's like Toho but in easy mode. Well... ah shit, I fucking ate it right there. Alright, this is not going to be a good first run, is it? Why the fuck is it? Alright, hold on a second. I need to find... I will do it in between runs, I guess. Not sure why it's kind of lagging out a little bit. That's kind of buttoned me up a little bit. Yeah, I'm super rusty at this, actually. Yep, okay. Alright, I should probably just fucking restart this. How historically accurate is this game? It's 100% accurate. Didn't you know that the Spaniards fought the British on Mars? I mean, didn't you read that in school? Because I sure did. Kind of explains why the history teacher got fired, but, you know. So this game is actually pretty impossible to speedrun, considering it's all on rails. So I go for score, and I'm not doing a very good job of it right now. Just gotta get loosened up a bit. Gotta have a few shitty runs before you can have a good run. And I think my top so far is like 10.5, 10.6 million, I think. Which isn't that great, honestly. I think I could probably hit 11.2, 11.3 if I do super, super good. It's not going to be this run, I can tell you that much. Wow. Usually I'd go do a deathless first level here, but it's not really super good now. Still kind of stretching out. Warming up. Yeah, so usually I manage a 1.6 million on the first level here. That's going to be, yeah, maybe 800,000, 900,000, 885. Wow, that's truly pathetic. And I feel very ashamed about that. But that's okay. Anyways, the key parts of the story is Alt History Mars. The Spanish versus the British. And that's about it. That's all you need to know. There's not really much to know about it, other than it's a kick-ass game, and I love it a lot. Oh, wow, that was shitty. Alright, yeah, this is super bad already. I didn't even get the fucking green ships. That's really awful. That's okay. We'll have one, like, super shitty warm-up run. Then we'll have, and we'll have, probably a whole bunch of really partially shitty runs. And then we might have one okay run. And maybe, if we're really lucky, we'll have a halfway decent run. But, you know, I don't want to make any chances. Make any chances. That's good. I can speak tonight. Make any promises. Ouch. And I'll be lucky if I even make it through this full run, honestly. I only watched the rest of JJBA's reboot. JJBA? Not an acronym I'm familiar with? What is that? Wow, it didn't even give me the notification there. Awesome. Ooh, excuse me! Oh, man. Oh. That one was a long time brewing. I should have paused and taken care of it. Not sneezed on air like a total pro. Oh gosh. Excuse me. Oh, nice. Alright. Still got the moves on that one at least. This is actually a rather short game. Oh, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I gotcha. I haven't seen any of that. Reboot or no. I've heard it's really fucked up, but I've heard it's really good, so I might have to put that on my list of things to watch. Also, the music in this game is fucking top notch. Super great. Aw, oh, I missed all that shit, really? Damn it. Alright, that wasn't a... Whoa, wasn't a bad bones. Oh, no, I fucked up. That's right. Got a whole night for fuck-ups. Plenty of time to do that shit. Don't destroy any... Aww... Well, I missed all that. Good work. It's bizarre, but not gross or just plain weird, huh? I don't know. Isn't bizarre like a subset of weird, though? I would think. I don't know. English is not my primary language. Actually, no, it is. It is, but I don't speak it very well. Or very goodly. Excuse me, very goodly. Whoa, wow, nice. Okay, where was the audio on that one? Come on, I need my audio cues. Wow, get wrecked. Yeah, this is really kind of pathetic. Oh, and I'm down to my last life already. This is super good. Wow, nice. Okay. Some good moves there. And we're making it to level 3 somehow, even though I totally don't deserve that right now. Yuck, 6 hits taken? Really? I only remember like 3 of those. They didn't update the game to include the missing content from the PS4. No, haven't heard anything at all about Jamestown Plus for PC, which is super unfortunate, because I am not buying a PS4 just for this. It's a fucking rad-ass game, but I'm not buying a whole console just for a content update. It's fucking trash. Which I hope it's not like a permanent PS4 exclusive. That would be super shit. Which is really unfortunate, because I met these guys at PAX in 2014. They were super righteous dudes. And now, like, they've said absolutely nothing about the PC version of this. Or a PC version of the Plus thing. So it's like, aw, oh, damn it. Oh, nice. Yes. All right, that's good. That's really good. Okay, well, we're not even going to pretend that was a run. Steam database entry for this has been updated somewhat recently. No people. Really? Huh. Yeah, I guess I didn't pay that close of attention to it, but... it's all right. I've kind of written it off a little bit because, like, it's been, what, 3 years now? So I'm not really expecting it to ever reach PC land, which is super unfortunate. But whatever, I'm sure there's reasons. All right, this is already feeling much better. Nice, that was actually really solid. Nice. All right, now we're getting places. Do 3D printed a Charmander with Ninja Flex. Interesting. All right, I got it. Ah, oh, damn it, I fucked that one up a little bit. All right, that's okay. Alright, this is feeling like a much better level one. But, never know until the very end if you've done good or not. Ooh, nice, okay. Good moves. Super good moves. Good fucking end part there. You googled Spanish-British space fight and found nothing? Well, you're not looking hard enough, my friend. It's there. It's the good old, like, what was it? 1490-somethings? Nice. All right. Ooh, that was good. All right, only missed one big one there. No, I want to wait on this, right? Trying to remember my cool pro score strats, and it's kind of slipping my mind a little bit. There we go. So wait on all that. There, let's do that right away. All right, we're gonna try. Okay, we managed to scoop one of those out. Nice. Okay, we got them all there. All right, pretty good. I'm gonna guess maybe a 156, 157, 156. Pretty close. I fucked up one of the specials on the big guys early on, so otherwise I might have had a solid 1.6 there. Whew, alright, that was much better. Deathless first level, feeling good about it, feeling good. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Usually around early level 2 is where I start to fuck up. So we'll see what happens here. Alright, that was a good kill. Can we get that guy too? Nice! Holy shit. Alright. Feeling good. That guy out of there. Nice. Alright. Now, one problem I have had on this level sometimes is that I just go too fast. And then the pattern changes and it's like, aw, oh, fuck me. Looks like we're pretty good now, though. Alright, looks like we're hitting it pretty good now. then I tend to move over so I can get that fucker out of there right away. Oh, oh, wow. Got them both. Oh, that was a really solid first part of level two. I'm super pleased. What do we got? 418. Oh, that's super good. Super good, super good. Anyone wear contact lenses? I do not, no. Never really bothered in getting them. I got enough problems with my eyes. I don't need a plastic disc pressed against my eyeball all the time. So I'm sticking to good old glasses. Oh, I should have specialed that one. I'm an idiot. We nail those three. Nice. Woo! Clean it up. Oops, I'm a little early. I'm like half a measure early on that. Alright, let's wait out a little bit. Beautiful. Good, 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 good. Oh, no, oh, I missed it. Oh, wow. What a dodge. I figured I was dead for sure there. Woo! Thank you. Oh, I should have waited. Well, it's fine. Wondering if the tiredness was normal with contacts. Actually, that's not too unheard of. It does put a much greater strain on your good old eyeballs when you got the contacts. Or so I've heard. Well, I don't know if it's that much more strain than having glasses. I think it's just the strain of having physical contact on them is probably a bit higher. Ooh, wow. All right. I'm feeling good about this level, too. Holy shit. That's going to be maybe a 375, 380? Oh, 468. All right. You know what? Solid. Fucking solid. Try to run this out the right way here. Okay, good. Yoink. Take a bit of a risk on that. Huh. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Nice, alright. That's good. That's real good. Oh, nice. Oh! Woohoo! 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 Okay. Oh. Alright, that's super good. Wow, usually I bite it on that phase. But I will take that without issue. Oh man. Alright. Doo-doo. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy fucking shit. Oh, oh my goodness. This is getting a little close sometimes here. Oh, whoa! How in the freaking heck, man? We're gonna take this to the end. Jesus fuck! Wow, alright. Oh, that was a deathless level too. That was what, 2.2? Almost, no, 2.3. Almost a 2.3 million on that one. Shit, son. Pretty gosh dang good. Music sounds like a film score. Yeah, it's really fucking badass, isn't it? It's super good. The OST on its own sounds even better, honestly. Because you get some extended cuts of the stuff, and it's like, oh yeah. Like half chub stuff, I'm talking. Like, it'll set you off if you're in the right mood. Alright, that's a good special there. Oh, and I ate it there. That's unfortunate. Alright, that's no problem. As long as it's pretty early on. Be-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de Nice, solid shooting there. Oh, that wasn't special though, was it? Eh. Blech. Get that shit nuked, son! Oh, fuck! Ah! Isn't that big-ass combo? I don't like it. Wow. Alright. They're really bringing it now on level 3 here. Talk about one's Wang dies shortly thereafter. Hey, I didn't talk about my Wang specifically. I was just talking about Wangs in general. That's not weird, right? Okay, good special there. Nice. Holy hell. Oh, super good. All right. Oh, that could be a problem. Never mind. Whoa! Oh, it's so good. Usually that section just kicks my asshole straight in. It's very uncomfortable. Oh, wow. Fucking aced that. All right, that was pretty good. 403 isn't bad. Would have preferred like a 7 or something. All right, I gotta be careful here. Oh, God, that always makes me super nervous. There we go. Oh, gosh, that's so nerve-wracking. Just getting right up in there. Woo! Okay. You know, despite those two deaths, like, up to midpoint, that's okay. That's solid. There you go. There's a good solid quote for you. Solid like my half chub. All right. I'm not super happy with that level 3, but you know, we'll make it work. We'll make it work. Ah, that's bad. This is a bad start for this level already. Missing that first one. Whoa! No! Ah, I missed the big one on that. Fuck. Got too far ahead of myself there. Oh, come on now, really? Oof, it's already not going super great. And usually level 4 is the fucking big moneymaker, too. I've done fucked it. Done fucked it. It's unfortunate because I had a really solid start, both levels 1 and 2. Now I just done fucked this run straight up. Oh well. That's how she goes sometimes. Whoa, nice. Doop dee doop doop doo ha 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 dee doop. There we go. Whoa, I do not think so, my friend. No, you're not escaping. Fuck you. Alright, well, good recovery, I guess, but... But... Do-do-do-do-do, what was that? 468? Yeah, that should normally be an 800 or... 800 or better. Oops. But still, if we make it out of this with still both of our credits intact, I'll call that a win. Do-do-do-do-do. And now I just probably doomed myself by saying so. Oh well. I'll try to do this without... Nope. I was going to say, I'm just going to try to do that without popping the shield, but I guess it just didn't work out. Did not work out. Oh, that actually works out rather well. No, oh, no! Damn it! Oh, didn't line that up properly. Oh, well. I'm gonna try not to pop this until absolutely necessary. Fuck. Just trying to be clever. Trying to be clever and cool. Got me very, very far. Yuck. So that was what, 4 hits? 5 hits? Something like that? Blah. Mmm. Yep, 5 hits. Yuck. That was disgusting. There's no way in hell I'm breaking 10 mil. Unless I have a fucking perfect final level here. Not breaking 10 mil here. Ugh. Oh well. There's always next time. Boom! 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 Sorry, I probably shouldn't be singing over. This is just way too awesome music to ruin with my... fucking awful karaoke. Holy shit, how did I not get hit there? There we go. There's justice. Oh wait, I've got to wait on that one. I figured out the secret on those guys. There we go. That's much better. Bum 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 bum. It's actually a pretty big question mark if I even complete this run now, honestly. Oh, jeez, especially with garbage like that. Ba ba bum bum ba da dum bum ba da 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 ba da bum bum ba 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 da 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 ba da bum 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 ba da ba ba da ba da 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 ba ba 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 da ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba. Whoa. Oh, come on. I bite the second one. Give me a break, you little fuck. Oh, I'm not going to get across to that one, am I? Ah, damn it. Nope. Oh, that's unfortunate. Damn. Do 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 bop. Ba do bop. Da ba. I am playing pretty aggressively though, so I'm not really surprised that I'm getting nutted left and right. Do do do. No! Wow! Awesome! That was fucking pro though. I don't care what anybody else says. Whoa! Oops. All right. Yeah, I kind of figured. Let's take a quickie peek at how we did, though. 1.5, not the best. 2. Oh, wow. Almost 2.3. That was solid. This was shitty. Level 3 was shitty. Level 4 was really shitty. And, of course, level 5, we died, so not super great. But that's okay. That's okay. It's fine. Whoa, all right, not the greatest cleanup there. There we go. All right, scoop down in there. Ah, damn it. All right, just pile up and over. Nice. Okay, good grab. Good grab. You're making a grilled cheese, you use butter or mayo? Oh, mayo, really? I use neither, honestly. Of course, I use a toaster oven for my grilled cheese, so I don't use either. It's dry as a bone until the cheese gets there. Ha 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 ha. Ho ho. Do 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 do. Alright, that was a pretty solid section, too. Did I knock that sucker? Yeah, I did. Whoa! Careful. Nice! Ooh, good cleanup. 402, where was I last time? Like 390 something? Oh, I didn't want to waste that. I cost myself about 100k right there, probably. Oh well. 708, yeah, I should have had a 713. Oh well. Depends on what my spawn luck is with these big fuckers now. Ah, damn it! There's two of them. Boom, boom, boom. Ugh, missed another two. That's unfortunate. Well, at least I can get all of those. All right, covered a little bit. Nice. All right, good cleanup. This is looking like maybe a 155. Yeah. Trying to remember which commercial that music reminds me of. So how'd we do? 155. All right. So a little bit worse than last time, but still no death. So I'll go with it. We'll go with it. State Farm Insurance. Now it was a food commercial, I think. It's like a salsa or no, maybe it was, oh shit, what was it called now? I think it was Beef It's What's For Dinner, I think is what the commercial was. God, why the fuck do I remember that from so many years ago? Stupid ass advertising. All right, so I already biffed it on level 2 here. That's right. Yeah, okay. Set it up. Alright, that's good. Not gonna get both big ones. Man, last time was fucking... Last time was too perfect. Oh man, was I right? That's awesome. That's really pathetic and sad, but awesome nonetheless. Ooh, nice. Good special on that one. Oh, bum bum ba da da. Ba 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 bum. Ba 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 da 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 da. Oh god, why is this music so good? It's really super pro. Oh, come on, get it! Yeah! Suck my nuts! Ah, a little early! Oh! And then I straight up fucked it. Oh! Woo! Damn it. Alright, this is going pretty bad. Oh, this is going real bad now. Maybe we can still salvage this. Be a far cry from a good run, though. Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh, I nuked them all? Oh, well. Intro scene of the Slutty Nurse Pandemonium, the Giant Syringe, Volume 5. I'm not going to ask why you know that so specifically, but you might be right. You might be right. Okay. Ugh. Oh! Oops! Oh, no, no, no! Don't miss all of that. Eh, fuck me. Oh, oh, that was a bad move! Oh, but it worked! I'll take it. I'll take it. So I'm trying to think of what to play for tomorrow. What do you guys like to see? My first thought was to go the Shovel Knight route and do the Plague Knight DLC. But then I thought, wait a minute, I could turn that into a normal stream. There we go. That's good shit right there. Whoa! Okay. So, I don't know. I'm open to ideas for tomorrow. I'll be starting much earlier than usual and going much longer than usual. Ha 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 ha. Ho ho. Hee hee. So, chances are I could do more than one game. Or I could really dig deep into something. How do we do here? Ouch. Four hits. That's a far sight worse than what we did last time, isn't it? Oh well. Can't have perfect level 2s all the time. Oh, come on! I kept that rolling, you little shits! Bugga-digga-doo. Lagga-digga-digga-diggoo. There we go. At least I can hit those pretty well. Nice. Okay. Solid. Whoa, that guy. He was trying super hard. There we go. Nice. Just get right up in there. Oh, what are you doing? You're getting way too close, man. Pretty solid work with those guys, though. Jesus. Oh, fuck me. Damn it. I lost a good streak there. Oh, that's no good. That is no good. Oh, now this section's gonna be a fucking bitch. Yeah, not nearly as good as last time. Oh. Nice. Nice. Let's see. Open Idea is going to suggest one of the new games. I would like to stay away from stuff that's already on my future list. In fact, I'd prefer to do past stuff, honestly. But, you know, I'll entertain pretty much anything. Since I'm going to have a lot... Oh, Jesus, what am I doing? I'm on the wrong side. All right, I know there's more chat stuff I got to get to. Hold on. Ah, shit! All right. Yeah, this is a shitty-ass level 3. Be lucky to make it out of here alive. Oof. Yeah, this was bad. This was super bad. Eh, whatever. One-way heroics. Yeah, I remember you streaming it that one time there, Game Over. I don't think I have it, actually. I do not have it. So, I could pick it up. That's pretty easy. I'm assuming it's actually pretty cheap. Based on what I remember of it. But okay, one-way heroics. Put that on the list. Ugh, that was a really shitty level 3. Luck. So maybe we can make it up with an absolutely perfect level 4, but not gonna hold my breath on that one. Oh, nice. Just barely managed to squeak that one out. Yeah, fucking strategic firing. Whoa! Yeah, getting real close there, ain't you, you sumbitch? Nice, good special there. Good special there. Alright. Doing the business now. Doing the fucking business. Whoa! Careful. Careful. Whoa. Nice. Nice. Oh. No. Oh. All right, that's fine. I still got a pretty solid bonus out of that, didn't I? And I didn't die either. It's getting a little tight. This is getting a little tight there. All right, fuck it. I need to knock those shitheads out. There we go. Damn it. Alright, this is a rough level 4. Yuck. Feeling bad about this one. Alright, we're gonna try to pull that. Aw, didn't quite manage that one. Binding of Isaac? Oh, that's good. That's a good one, too. FTL. Holy shit, FTL. Yeah. Love FTL. Could do that as well. Ah, good suggestions, guys. Good suggestions. All right, we got a pretty solid list for tomorrow, though. Thank you. Do, 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 do. Oh, why did I pop that so soon? I'm an idiot. Oh, maybe I'm not an idiot. Holy shit, I'm not an idiot. Way to go. Oh! Oh, then I kill myself. Good work. Good work. Ba 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 bum ba 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 bum ba ba ba. Oh, are they not starting the charity thing until later tonight? I thought they were starting at 7. I might be wrong. That's okay. Okay, that was fucking horrid. Almost as bad as the first run. I'm getting warm though, so I gotta strip some clothes off. Hold on a sec. Oh. All right, the pants are off. I mean, the sweatshirt is off. Turning to a normal temperature here. Where did I put my control? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. No more dicking around here. I feel like we've been holding back. Gotta change that. Boom. 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 This music is so good. I love it. We're gonna fucking restart that one cause it was shitty. Ugh. All right, serious this time. Okay, that was better. Oh, did I get that guy too? Nice! Nude stream incoming. Well, I could be nude. That is true. This is radio, not television, so I very well could be nude. Who knows? I'll leave that to your imagination. And I know some of you have a very active imagination. Do 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 do. Oh, did I fuck that one up? Oh no, I actually got it pretty well. Bum 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 bum. Bum-ba-da-dum. Doo-doo-doo. Your imagination broke last time I said something like that. All right, well, the only way to make something stronger sometimes is to break it, you know? You just gotta go. You just gotta go with it. All right, that was a pretty good end segment there. I'll take it. Doop 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 burr burr. Oh, am I gonna fuck this up though? I am gonna fuck this up. Damn shit damn. Alright, well, let's just do this then. Psychic Crumbs, I have the luxury of being whatever I want. That is true. That is true. One of the top reasons I didn't want to do face cam, actually. Oh yeah, I done fuck this one now. This could have been a solid, like, 157, 158. Now it's going to be, like, a 151, if that. All right, I gotta cut the... Oh, yeah, straight up fucked it. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty bad. A bad level one does not speak very well of the rest of the run. Oh, Jesus. Already disappointed. Sergeant Pantsless. That wasn't Sergeant Pantsless. I believe that was Commander Pantsless. And he'll thank you to remember that. Ah, wasn't even a 1.5 million. What kind of trash is that? Fucking garbage. Private Parts was better. That name made me laugh a lot. Private Parts is good. They are on point with their random names, I will say that much. Alright, I think after this level I'm gonna duck out for like half a minute and try to see if I can fix this fucking micro stutter. Fucking throwing my asshole straight off here. That was a bit of a different pattern. I fucking aced that too well. Oh! Oh! Sniped! What a bitch! Oh, bitch! From downtown and he fucking nails me. Oh, please die. Okay. Here we go. Assholes weren't designed to be thrown. Well, assholes are good for a great many things, aren't they? Son of a bitch. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it all to heck. This is being a really piss poor level 2 now. Whoop. Nope, nope, nope. Grabs, good grabs. Nice special. Oh, that's worth 10 grand, not 2, huh? Alright. Alright. Sensing improvements to be made here. All right, there's the, that's the good old section I wanted. Whoa, whoa. Little tiny fuck almost nailed me that time. Gotta run. Okay, see you later, Jihad Jones. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I'm getting cornered like a stupid little bitch. Whoa. Good recovery, though. The far end one gets me. Oh, you little shit. Oh, damn. Shit, damn. This level two, though, not being very kind. Okay. Oh, good grabs. Good grabs there. Whew. Bad. Whoop. Alright. Good. Good. Try to lure it over to the left. Whoop. Careful. Alright. There we go. Oh, dear. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Alright. This is good dodge. Good dodging. Oh, and then I got a touch too close. Oopsie. Bad fucking choice. What am I doing? Oh, what am I doing? Oh, that was pretty good, actually. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it. That was a super shit level 2, but what are you gonna do? All right, I'm gonna tab out real quick and see if I can't kill some shit and make this not stutter nearly as bad as it is. All right, hopefully that does it. Still doing something. What the fuck is it doing? Like, what is it being so stupid douchey about here? It's not really doing a whole hell of a lot. Jamestown is using a full fucking core. Well, I guess there's not really much I can do about that. Oh well. Oh well, I tried. That's okay. I'll get used to it. Whoa! Oh, did I miss shooting one of those things over there? I got real tight real fast. Okay, alright. Good grabs, good grabs. Oh, that wasn't a special kill, huh? Fuck. Alright, it's fine. Whoa! Nice, alright. A little bit of adjustment. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Alright, well, this is turning into a bad level 3 already. Oh, wow, those guys. They're trying. They are really trying. I tried, a college student. Yeah, I was a college student at one point. I'm sure I've said that many a time. I do kind of miss college, though. Not the classes, just having all the fucking time. Oh, Jesus fuck. All right. I miss having all the time and playing all the fucking Smash Bros. That's what I miss about college. And I guess the people were okay, too. Oh, what did I hit there? You fucking trash bag? Ah, darn it. Oh, this is not great. Uh-oh. Oh, God, I still hit something. Fucking assholes. Oh, dear. Oh, wow. That is shitty. Let's take a look at the results. It's garbage. This was shitty because I fucked it up. This was shitty because I fucked it up. And this was shitty because I fucked it up. All right. Well, good assessment. I forget. What do I run in my system? It's not Fedora. It's Arch. I use a d'Arch. Because it's like Gentoo, but way easier to operate. Don't have to fucking compile everything. Plus, the package management is top-notch. I can be bleeding edge if I want, or I can be super stable if I want. And it makes it really easy to do so. I like it. I like it a lot. Arch is a good system. Good distro. Oh, we're gonna get right up in there. Oh, did I miss like 3 of those fuckers? Yeah, I sure did. Oh, it's fine. to move around the side. Boom, boom, boom. All right, good recovery. Doobadoo. All right. Needle that one there. Doobadoo. Ba-bum, bum, bum, boom. Boom, bum, ba-da-dum. Oh, dear. This was very poorly planned. Oh! Oh, you little shit! We're restarting. Oh, that was my problem, though. I created that bad situation. Ugh, God, why did I fucking murder that pattern? Oh, wow, all right. Thought I maintained that. That was trash. But survival, you know. Whoa, careful. Okay, that was a little bit later than I would have wanted normally. Ugh. Oh, you're on Ubuntu, huh? Yeah, I started on Ubuntu... God, how long ago was it? Back when it was like 3. Whatever. And it was pretty nice. It was a good starter, I think. But then I stopped liking what Canonical was doing with their direction on it, so I'm like, you know what, I want to try something different. So I switched to Arch, and I like Arch. It's very good. It's very nice. Oh, what a bitch. What a bitch. He tagged me. Someone took the stills from the Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime and replaced the game cards with playing cards, like normal playing cards, the four suits and everything. I suppose in that show they really don't use a great variety of monsters, so there's probably less than 52, right? So I guess that could be possible. Yeah, I use Arch on my personal stuff, and I've got a VPS with Debian on it, which I really like as well. Much more stable, or more geared for stability, rather. Then I have used Fedora before, and I've used a little bit of Red Hat, and a little bit of SUSE. I've used a lot of different ones, and I compiled Gentoo once, and then I said, fuck that, I need to actually use this thing. And not just wait for it to compile all day. So, there's a brief history of the shit I've used. Oh, okay, we're gonna have to needle this one a little bit. Oh, there we go, perfect. There we go. That's more what I was looking to do. I done straight fucked it last time. Do 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 do. Oh, just a little bit nuts. Oh, and then I zoomed straight into it. Way to go, idiot. All right, I'm not moving on until I get a Deathless level 1 here. Sorry for the repetition. But this is important for pride, etc. Such a distro slut. Hey, you know, you gotta shop around. See which one strikes you. Whoa, alright, good moves. Straight up the middle. Really, the only one I haven't used in some way, shape, or form is Slackware. I just never got into that one. I know that one, I think, is supposed to be closer to Gen 2 as well, right? And then I did dabble in, was it Open or FreeBSD at some point? Must have been FreeBSD. And then I'm like, I can't figure out how to get anything to work. So I'm like, well, fuck that. Guess I'm not doing BSD. Oh, what am I doing? That was a fucking stupid idea. Somehow, an inch to survive it, though. For semi-glory. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Good title drop there, bro. Needle that one, please. Nope. Fucking biff that up a little bit. Yuck. What a terrible finish. Alright. Oh, CentOS. Yeah. I did use that very briefly as well. But then I found out it was like always two major versions behind on shit, so I'm like, no, man. I need new shit, please. Oh, that was very close. Whoa, come on! Oh, I done fucked it. Alright, well, that's fine. We're so close to the end, I'm not gonna do another restart. Yeah. Blech. You still googling for the alt history there? You know, trust me, this happened. This happened many years ago. Long, long time ago. Not very far away, though, considering. Man, once you hit page 3 of Google, you know you're getting desperate. Signs of desperation start to set in. Oh, what the fuck? Oh man, I am losing it here. Oh. Yuck. This is fucking disgusting. Doo-doo-doo. That's okay. I need... Whoa, I'm tempted. I'm tempted to restart right there. Oof. Oof. I need practice on level 2 anyway, so it's fine. It's fine. Ba-da-da-doo. Be-da-doo-doo-doo. Be-da-doo-doo. Be-da-doo-doo-doo. Please die, you little shit. Oh, shit. Getting a little too close. Hey, my score is about where it should have been at the end of the first level. Fuck me. Bum bum ba da da. Ba da da do 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 do. Bum bum ba da da do do. Do 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 do. Oh wait, I'm like 3 bars ahead of that one. There we go. Do 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 do. Mm. Whoop. Nice. All right. Oh, okay. All right. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Things cool. Things working out. Do, 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 do. Oh dear. This is gonna go very wrong very quickly unless I kill this guy. There we go. Whoa! You! Oh! Whoa! Alright. Bottom of the screen works wonders. Oh shit. Nice. Alright, then I was in good position for that at least. Nice. All right, shit's starting to look up a little bit. Ooh, all right. Soak all that up. And there's one of the customers requesting the dirty cowgirl fix. Colonel wasn't vulnerable, but she wanted a new build anyways, huh? Nice. Sounds like she knew what she was doing. Glad they trust the professionals to, deliver on their jobs, right? Ah, shit, this is a bad idea. Why did I go this way? Oh, well. Whoa. Oh, dear. Bad. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, fuck! Damn it. Whoa, careful. Easy, steady. Whoa, oh jeez. Whoa! Alright, there we go. Ah, I fucked up half of those. Come on. Come on. All right. Fuck it. We're going in. Going in whole hog. Oh, super close. All right. How come your ship sometimes glows pink and sometimes blue? Is it an Ikaruga thing? No. So when I'm blue, that's normal. I do normal damage. I get normal points, etc. When I'm pink, I do double damage and get double points. And as long as the meter in the top left has some yellow in it, I stay pink. So I keep doing double damage, keep getting double points. And the longer I keep that up, the higher my combo becomes. So when you see that big batch of numbers show up when I go from pink to blue, that's my combo on that. It's a very, very interesting system to try to manage. Because when you first go from blue to pink, you get that bubble around you, which destroys bullets and makes you invincible for like 4 or 5 seconds, I think. But as soon as that bubble goes away, you are then vulnerable again. So, you gotta be careful, or you gotta be good, or you gotta be both, to kind of be, to have some good shit going on for you. So that's why you'll see me pop the pink, ha 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 ha, pop the pink sooner rather than later, because the longer you got it going for, I think the score increases pretty much exponentially. Oh, Jesus. And that's what all these little yellow nuts and bolts do for you. They fill up your meter in the top left. Whoa, jeez, what am I doing? Why is that guy not dead, please? There we go. And the bigger the little yellow thing I get, the more it fills up the meter. So those big ass golden gear coin things, I'm gonna go out of my way to get those. So those are worth a butt ton of shit. Oh, good. Just barely managed that one. And some of the bigger enemies, if you kill them in a certain way, they'll give you more... Aw, fuck me. They'll give you more gold shit. So if you hear me bitch and complain about missing a special kill or something, that's what that's all about. Aw, fuck. Oh dear, what am I doing? Dying, apparently. Yeah, this has gone from bad to super bad to disgusting. There we go. Okay, that's a little better. Oh, I thought I could slip in there. Damn it. I thought I had just enough space to just shimmy-sham my way through. Did not work. Bad idea. Do not try again. Alright, well, that was a shitty level 3. Good work, idiot. Good work. Ah. So for like those big floaty things, the one I just destroyed there. The special way to destroy it is to get all of the orange ones first. All the orange little pegs on it. And then kill the green one. Ah, fuck. Oh, wow, how did I survive that? Jesus. So I'll cut that and do that, and boom, special. Bunch of shit, bunch of points. Oh, and then I missed the big coin out of it. Good work. Well, this is going to end very poorly. Oh, no. Oh, no. Whoa, jeez. That was dangerous. I'm not sure how I survived. So obviously there's a trade-off I gotta make between surviving and going for sick-ass points. Which I will almost always go for sick-ass points. Damn it. Because otherwise it's not as fun. I'm just looking to survive. Fuck that. Ain't just surviving here, you gotta fucking survive in style. That means points. Lots of points. Whoa, whoa. Alright, well, we're this far. Might just make it to the last level for the second time tonight, which is super embarrassing. Not good. Shit. All right, come on now, pull this back. pull this back from the fucking grave. Oh, damn it! No! Oh. Not good. Come on. Ugh. Well, I'm gonna go to the last level, but I'm not gonna like it. I did not deserve to get that far. Yuck. Fucking disgusting. So how's everybody doing tonight? I'm gonna die soon. So how's everybody doing? Oh boy. Do. All right, wait on that one a little bit. Oh, almost waited a bit too much. All right, I'm gonna try to wait this one out. No guarantees it's gonna work. Holy shit, it did work. Nice. And that gives me pretty much full until up here. Am I gonna be able to keep this going though? No, it's gonna drain before I able to smack that shit out. Oh well. Maybe I should try going to the right one time. Pretty much a fucking death trap, but you know, try something new. Shake it up a bit. Get the drama going. Ah. Do 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 la ba ba da ba wa ba 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 wo ho pa pa ba da dum pum ba da dum da dum pum pum ba ba pum pum ba ga da ga da ga da ga. Whoa, nice. All right, good moves. Oh no, damn it, I made it through the tough shit and the little fucking wiener gets me. What a little bitch. What a little bitch. Alright, that was disgusting. Alright, no problem. No problem. Having a good time. Doing the fun stuff. So I think I mentioned this last night. But the most recent Game of Grumpus that Aaron's been doing on his own have been actually really fucking good. Super solid. And he talks about a bunch of neat shit. Really enjoying that kind of little offshoot of it. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, fuck that garbage. Ugh. It's just Aaron playing Mega Man X. Buster only, which is actually kind of interesting. But he talks about some good shit. And he expresses a lot of interesting observations about many actually really deep topics, which is pretty neat to hear. But anyways, if you ever tire of watching me, which you probably do, you should go check that shit out. Really good. Really good stuff. Ah, that was good right there. Oh, wow. Super pro. Ba 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 me 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 me. Ooh, woo, good cleanup. Just the Dans. Yeah, that would be interesting too, huh? See what Dan can do on his own? I'd watch that. Whoa, jeez, almost got me. Almost got me, a little bitch. Ooh, from downtown. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Shit. Oh, and then I fucked up the two over here. Ah, god damn it. You know what? It's fine. We can pull it back. We can pull it back. Oh, that's super fucking dangerous. All right, not bad. Not bad. Usually I'd prefer like a 410, 415. It's 1,000. But I'll take above 400. Nice. Okay. That'll be good for maybe a 722, 721, something like that. 730. Wow, a 730? Really? Shit. That's pretty good, too. Nice. Good moves. Alright, cut it out right there. Alright, get that, get those two, get back over there. Beautiful. Beautiful. Be able to get all these. Oh. Alright, feeling good. Feeling good about this one. Oh, did I scam all of those out of there? Oh, this might be one. No, it's not gonna be 1.6. 1.58 maybe? Nice. Nice. That was pretty solid. Not quite a 1.6, but pretty good nonetheless. Recent episode, Aaron walked away from it. It was just Dan, and he's like, how does Jack do it? Yeah. I remember that. That was a recent one, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's... I can imagine doing solo stuff like this versus doing, like, I don't want to say a scripted show, but more a recorded show, I guess. Like, Game Grumps is a lot different. Like, even doing just a solo recorded show is a lot different, as Aaron demonstrates, of course. Which is a lot different than streaming solo versus streaming partnered up or whatever. Very interesting how different all those things can be. Even though it's essentially the same thing, right? Just people sitting around playing games. Okay, that time I didn't fuck up. So that's something. Oh no! Oh, he nailed me from downtown! What a shit! What a shit! Damn! Fuck off, ball sack! Oh, this is going real bad again! This is going super bad! Oh, yeah, and then let's just rush to meet my death. That's good. Fuck. Oh, I am suddenly not feeling great about this run. Oh, fuck me. Alright, it's fine, I guess. Oh, what am I doing? This seems like really bad strats here. Yep, alright. That's the way. You won one of the free giveaways for Blade Ballet. Nice, congrats. Yeah, last night was a lot of fun. Hope I can continue to help him out by playing shit with him. Or with her, rather. Sorry. Get my pronouns correct. But, oh, that's actually a good point. That reminds me to announce something. So, coming up in 2 weeks, roughly there, Boots, there's a couple things going on the weekend of the 19th and 20th. On the 19th... Ah, fuck. Totally screwed that one over. On the 19th, starting at the normal stream time... Is it the normal stream time? Well, first of all, 19th is co-op. Let's just put that out there right away. 19th would have been our normal day for co-op. We do once a month, right? But this time, since the whole charity event thing is going on, we gonna join up with that and do co-op with a whole bunch of different people. It's gonna be fun. So, November 19th, 9 p.m. CST. 9 p.m. CST. We gonna be doing co-op. Keep talking, nobody explodes for the charity stream. That's gonna be fun as balls. And balls are very fun, let me tell you. But that's what's going on the 19th. And then, on the 20th, the next day... God, I'm really fucking this up, aren't I? On the 20th, at, I gotta remember the time for this now, at 11:47, ah shit, very specific time, 11:47 a.m. CST, I'm going to be playing Assault Android Cactus in a race for Shots Fired 3. It's an event, a streaming event, gaming event, whatever, based around shooter games. So I'll be playing Assault Android Cactus. We'll be racing against another speedrunner, Toucan Sam, on the 20th at 11:47 a.m. CST. I don't have a link for that, unfortunately, yet, because I don't know how they're going to manage that, but whatever. So lots of cool shit going on 2 weekends from now. Really excited. Really super pumped. Oh, Jesus, nice dodge. Oh, oh, ball sack. Lots to look forward to. So, November's a fucking busy-ass month. Busy-ass month. What with all the extra streaming, and then the co-ops, and then the race. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. We're gonna have a good time. Gonna have a very good time. And then it'll be December, and I won't know what to do with all the free time. Got a lot of good quotes too, huh? Yeah, I saw you, Oh, Jesus, fuck. Saw you grab that one, for slipping it in there. Good, good. Fucking awesome. Love that shit. Oh, yeah, let's just stand there. Stand there and take it. Very relevant. Yuck. This is a fucking horrid run. Disgusting. Fucking disgusting. Hmm. And there's also another event coming up in December, called Scrubathon. I believe this is their 6th run at it, that I may also be submitting Assault Android Cactus for. That one's a bit longer. I think that one goes for like 4 days or something. So, probably going to submit Assault Android Cactus for that. It might also turn out to be a race. I don't know. Either way, lots of good shit happening at the end of this year. Whoa, 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 okay. Whoa! Mm. Oh, did I trigger? Yeah, I triggered that one. Just good enough. Oh, I'm fucking up the patterns here. What am I doing? I'm just kind of doing autopilot on some of this now, which is not good. Not good for score. I'm surviving somehow, but this is not the greatest. This is not the semi-glory way. Okay, well, that's pretty decent, I guess. Not sure if this is me or her. Never been too good at that there sports ball. That half is me. The other half of that is I don't recall saying. Then again, relying on my memory to recall something that I've said is probably not the best idea. So you can attribute that one to me, I guess, if you'd like, if it solves the issue. But I don't think I can take full credit for that one. It is a good one, though. Fuck. It's a really good one. Whoa, nice! How the fuck did I survive that? Alright, that's good. Oh, can we get that one? Nice! Alright, feeling good, feeling good. Oh, the little wiener got me. What a shit. Oh, jeez, that's a lot of shit there. Alright, okay. Everything's fine. We are on second last life. I will be lucky to fucking make it to the last level now. I'll be lucky to make it to the next level, honestly. This is going not so great. That's okay. It's alright. As long as we're having good times, doesn't really fucking matter. Nothing else fucking matters. Do 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 do. Aw, I didn't want to nuke that one over there right away. Oh well. Oh, wow, yep, this is now very bad. It's so close. Oh, let's get right up in there. Grill to grill. Eat shit. All right. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Ugh, yuck.
No. Ugh. This is gonna be an ugly level 4, predicting it right to now. Nice. Whew, that was good. Whoa, careful. Dope. I don't think I did that one right, did I? Alright, fuck it. Not gonna fly around for that one. Whoa! Duck and weave, man. Oh, come on, man! That was trash! Boo!
Boo!
Boo. Yuck. Alright, let's take a look at this. Good, shit, shit, and super bad. Alright, that was good. One thing I like about runs about this game, though, very short. Even like a solid end-to-end run is only like 15 and a half, 16 minutes. You really get a lot going. Ah, and I'm sure I've mentioned this in a previous night, probably sometime this week, actually, is that I might be doing an all-Androids run for Assault Android Cactus at some point. I'm not sure when. Wow, fuck that one straight up. Which is like solid 8.5-9 hours, just fucking 9 campaign runs right in a row. So that'll be a thing at some point, I think. Maybe not soon, but at some point. All right, we're gonna fly around this one a little bit. All right, that's a little better. Undertale, one bridge for Pyre Stassion has all those traps. Yeah. I know that one. It's with the buzzsaw and the flame and the sword and the dog, right? Oh, this seems like a... Oh, nice. Look at that gap. Somehow pulled that one through. Oh, damn it. I fucked that one up, too. Oh, what was that? Ah! That was pretty trash. That was a bad start. Oh, that was bad. Oh, wow. There was one left over there. Little fucker. This bridge looks dangerous, but it's very stable. In fact, it's just a rock formation I painted over. I think it looks more dramatic that way. And the rope, too. Nice. How would you call him at that point, though? With the little hacky hacks? Or is there actually a legit way to do that? That's the that's the right way to do it. Well, except I only specialed one of those fuckers. Doo-ba-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Nice. Okay, all right, we're doing a little better now. A little better. Oops. Doo-doo, damn it. It's not what I wanted. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted, though. Doo-ba-doo. Oh, okay, so not even... You can just call him at any time in that screen. You don't have to call him during that little segment, right? Okay, I get you. I get you. Shit. Shit. Damn it. Whoopsie. Man, it's by missing this by pixels every fucking time. I know I should be able to do this. Always felt that I was most consistent on level one, but kind of proven that wrong tonight. Just a little bit. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Nice. There we go. That's the way to do it. Fucking right on over the top. That a little bit, wait for those two, nuke that. All right, now we're on fucking par here. Needle that one there, please, thank you. Oh, damn it. Fuck that one up. Oh, we gonna miss those two? Son of a bitch. Oh well. Ooh! What was I thinking there? Oh dear. No, give me that. Oh, wow. Oh, somehow pulled that one together. All right. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, got a little bit lucky on some of those, methinks. See if it's enough to put me in good standing with this, though. Shit! No! Oh, fuck! Oh. Nope. Well... Shit, son. Alright, I'm gonna pause that real quick. Alright. Getting a little bit too aggressive. It's a little bit too aggressive. It's fine though, it's fine. I was a little bit late on that one, too. Oh, could still pound a special out of it, though. Sweep in over the top. That's really good. It's really pro. We're getting it. Oh, did I fuck up that one, too? Oh, I did. That's bad, because those are worth a lot. Shouldn't have been going for those little fucks. Should have gotten my asshole over there and pounded something. Nope. All right. Needle this one. There we go. Bad idea. Damn it. Oh, gotta get the timing. Get the timing on that one. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, what the hell? Oh, stop, pause. Oh, what's going on? Shit. Why did I lose control there? All right, let's rejigger that a little bit. Oh, no, come on. There we go. Well, that was fucking weird. All right, that's fine. I had a feeling that run would have been shit anyways. Oh, all right, so we still got the one. That's fine. Nice. Okay. All right, we've got a good strat in place for that. Okay, wait for it. Needle him, boom, boom. Okay, yeah. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh, no. All right. Wait for it. There you go. Worth the, what is it, 2,000? 20,000? Something like that? Oh, this is going to be real bad. Oh, but they got my back. Thanks, bros. Man, they almost never get to fire at that shit. Ah, I'm missing a lot of that. Damn it. And then I missed the two over here, too. Gosh dang. Ugh. Well, at least I'm not dead. There's silver lining to everything. Oh, what are we gonna do? We gonna kneel this one? Oh, damn it. Nope. Fucked it up. It's all right, though. Still alive. Ugh, 377? Already like 25k short from there. Just now getting to 400,000. Yuck. And bad spawns on that too. Whoa! Woo! Okay. Good dodges. Bad spawns. All right, there we go. That's a much better transition right there. All clustered up. All the big fucks be clustered up like, what? Whoa, trying to get me on the runaround there, you little fuck. Oh, nice. Okay, not bad. 152, maybe 153. Oh, 156. Shit. Great. Step one to becoming a pun master. Realize that there are no good puns. Accept it, embrace it, and take advantage of it. You know, that's certainly true. Wow, that was a good combo, though. Almost 750? Shit, son. That really saved me on points. That's for damn sure. Usually it's 731, 732, somewhere around there. Whoa, careful. Please die. Please die. There we go. Thank you. Ah! Oh, can I? Oh, I just barely caught him. Wow. All right, this is a little nuts. No, you're not getting away, you little fuck. Oof. There's a lot of lucky calls there. Holy shit. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. There, beautiful. Danger, danger! Oh, damn. That's right. That one on the left always swoops down. I think the one on the right swoops up. Oh, well. That was... All right, good. Solid, solid round two opening there. I'll take it. Those guys are always kind of hard to special kill, though. The little cluster ones. Do 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 do. Ba 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 da do do. Ba 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 ba. Okay, there you go. Oh, I think I missed one of them, though, didn't I? Shit. That's right. Oof. Careful. Ah, shit. Usually that one's the easiest one to grab. Oh well. Bum, 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 ba-ga-dow. There we go. Nice. Nice suit. X-Files theme played in a major key sounds like something from Wii Sports. Really? That's awesome. I love it. See, now that's some weird shit I can get behind. Ah, I didn't want to kill that thing. Oh well. Alright, this thing needs to die, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Three, three, three. All right. Three out of four is good. Three out of four is good for there. Nice. All right. Got that one, too. Prefer to be in range to grab all the yellow shit, but that's all right. We'll take survival over all these coins. Okay. Wow. It's been a solid, solid round two here. Is that going to be like a 370, 380? All right. All right, feeling good, feeling good. Okay, got the spawn timing down on that, I think. There you go. Do-do-do. Can we scoop both of them? Scoop both, all right. There you go, brilliant. Scoop one? No, that's all right. Didn't even get the one. We're gonna get that one. Nice! Solid first phase. Okay, good second phase. Okay, just wait for it. Nice, good moves. All right, good. Get through the majority of it and just fucking really get in there. Oh, sick dodge. Oh, feeling good about that. Oh, 3-7, that puts it at a 2-2. That's an excellent round two. Now watch me just fucking tank round three. Here it comes. Prepare for disappointment. Nice. Ah, damn. The perfect player ranking is the best you can achieve. Yes, that means you have died zero times during that level. It's the best you can do, pretty much. It doesn't go based on score, it just goes based on the deaths you've had. Oh shit, what am I doing? That was a bad setup, but pulled it out somehow. Alright, go up, 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 up. Alright. Nice, okay. Alright, that's good. That's a little safe, but it's good. It's good. Wasn't expecting that bullet there. Alright, good. Good cap there, good cap there. Ooh, fucking brilliant. Alright, good there. Good there. No! Oh, then I ate one! Oh, no! Ah, shit! Oh, that was going super good, too. Boo! Fucking urns. Ah, shit! The last one I had to get by, and I fucking just eat it right in the face. God damn it. Ah, oh, that ruined such a good combo, too. Well, level 3 disappointment, what'd I say? What did I tell you? Oh well, can't all be winners. Ugh. God, these little micro stutters are killing me. Oh, careful. Oh, God, it's so... Oh, this joystick is really hard to fucking just aim up. There we go. Okay. Perfect. I wish just the neutral change of aim would just point it straight up would be fucking great. Oh, no, that could have been so good. Could have been good, but this trash happened. Shit. Oh well. Oh well. Nice, okay. Whoa, careful. Alright, good, good, good. Okay, we're playing smart now. We're playing smart. Ah, whoops. That's right. Let's keep that fucking combo going. Fuck everything else. Oh, it's getting close. Oh, it's getting really close. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Ah! Shit. No, come back here, you coward. Ah, shouldn't have gone up so far. Oh, come on now. Let's be reasonable. Crazy. A little cray cray. Beautiful. Alright. Oh, and then I go and do something like that. Nice. Well, shit. Yeah, level 4 tanked it really hard. Even worse than level 3. Oh, fuck. Oh, garbage, shit, damn, fuck. Do, 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 do. Oh, I'm gonna fuck this up, aren't I? Yeah, a little bit. That's fine. Oh, sweet goodness. Oh, damn it. Oh, there's like two little pegs. Oh, there's two pegs there. Come on, man. Pulling that garbage on me. Oh. Shit. Alright, fuck it. Apparently I don't have the dodging skill to get through this. Shit! I hate it when I'm right. Oh no. Oh, you. Ah! Oh no. Oh, that could have been really good. That could have been really good. Oh well. Oh god, look at that. 5 hits? That's so bad. Why am I so bad at this? Quick question, what's your desktop background? My desktop background right now is Assault Android Cactus. The 4 main characters facing down the first boss. Really awesome. Really super cool. That's it. The rest of my desktops are plain black. So I like to keep things minimal most of the time. Oh geez. Alright, it's fine. Alright, pop that one. Bum 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 bum. Alright, we're gonna try to special this guy again. We might. Nice. Okay. All right. I think it's just still going to be just a touch too slow here, though. Yep. Can't quite break through. Yeah. Wait for it. Boom. Bum bum ba da dum bum ba bam ba da dum bum. Wow ba bum 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 bum. Whoa. Okay, I was gonna try to leave that guy for a special kill, but that's right. Whoop! Nice. Okay, now we're fucking cooking with gas. Oh, that was the bad one to do, wasn't it? Ah, damn! No, oh, that puts me back over there. Fuck you! Oh, come on, man. Shit! I missed the big coin on top of everything else. Oh, bull sugar! Ah, fuck me. Oh, no! Oh, God! I was through that! Oh, damn it. No! This is bad. Why am I so bad? Whoa! Jesus, almost got me. Want some fries with that salt? Yes, please. Actually, no, I did have a bunch of potatoes tonight for dinner, so no, fries wouldn't be a good thing. God damn it. No, shit, fuck. But at least we got to the super final boss with one life left. Damn it. No, it was a super good level 1 and 2, and I tanked 3 and 4, and number 5 hasn't been great either. This is embarrassing. Whoa, nice, yeah. All right, let's get right up in there, forget the patterns. Really super good. Gosh dang it. Oh boy. There we go. Let's pull this back a little bit. Let's have some good come of this at least, please. Okay, that's good. That's good. Conquistador, conquistador. Oh, karaoke's fun. Watch, I'm gonna get smoked by the very first fucking bullet. Oh, no, not the very first one. Please, thank you. Shit ass conquistador, what you got, man? Dum bum 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 bum. Ba dum ba dum ba da dum ba dum ba 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 dum. Fuck this. Ba 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 da ba bum. Oh, find the hole. Find the hole. Fuck. Oh, there it is. All right. Oh, shit. It's getting wider. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, my God. Butthole clenched. Yeah. Eat shit, man. Fucking eat it. Yeah. What you got, huh? That was a fucking shitty run. But I survived somehow. That was a shit-ass run. I'm really disappointed. I'm really disappointed. See, look at this. Look at this. Fucking great. Well, not fucking great. Just regular great. Fucking great. Shit. Shit. And not that great. 9 million. Ugh. Ugh. You know, I think I got one more in me. I think we got one more. It better be better than that, though. That was disgusting. Find the hole. There you go. That's a good one. That's a good one. All right. Let's do one more. Fucking nothing but perfect. Nothing but perfect. Ah, none of those were special though. Boo. I didn't think that pattern got wider though as it went on. I figured it was just a static thing, but I guess I am incorrect. Bum 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 bum. Ooh, that was a little better. All right, that's a little safer. I'll take it. Oh, and did I nail the... Oh, I only got the one, though. Boo. Whoa. Almost ate it right there, though. We needled that one before we... Damn it. Ah, got the two specials out of it, so... I'll make up for something. Still a far cry from 400. Alright. Good, good. That'll be pretty good. It's not gonna be no 750 like last time, but holy shit, it's gonna be good if I don't fucking nut myself on this. Oh, only 730? Really? Oh, that's kind of disappointing. Oh, couldn't scoop those two out of there. If I had done an aggressive play and gone across, maybe. Go. Can we get some good spawns there? Oh! Fuck! Then I ate it right there. Oh, that's disappointing. Fuck. Whoop. Whoop. Damn. Alright, so not quite perfect, but 152 maybe? 154. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. We'll pull it back. That's not too much to have to make up. Although that missing life will be probably the worst. Oh, excuse me. A little gassy. Missing life will be the problem here. More than anything else. Whoa! Ooh, that guy tried real hard. Nice. Oh, super good. Ba ba ba. Whoop. Ba da da. Boom. Ba da da. Boo doo doo doo. Oh sh. Oh, I did it too quick. Oh, now it's these two. Fuck. Ah! Shit ass. No! Fucking changing the pattern on me, you little bitch! Oh, what a bunch of freaking cockballs! Die, you shit! Oh, I cannot believe that. So garbage. Ah, now we made it work, kinda. Alright. Oh, can we special on that? Yeah, may as well. Boom, ba bum, 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 bam, bum, ba da ba ba da. Bum, bum, ba da 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 boo. Nice. Scoop all that shit. Bum bum ba da da do do. Ba da do. I see a game where they made you the Toho boss, didn't they? Did they not already do something like that? I thought that was a Toho thing, wasn't it? Oh, fuck me. Alright. Maybe not. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wow. Get wrecked, shitlord. Oh my goodness, what is happening? This is disgusting and embarrassing all at the same time. Oopsie. There we go. Thing of AI has heard that DeepMind is looking to master StarCraft as its new challenge. Huh. Yeah. So they just did the AI playing Go, right? Wasn't there... Oh, there was the Doom. Doom was the AI thing that beat, like, the top players, right? That was fucking amazing. I'll have to see if they've got, like, recordings of that or shit. I would love to see that. Oh man, playing super dangerous on this boss. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah, what the Doom thing wasn't too long ago. It's like a couple months, right? Yeah, there is an AI that... Whoa, shit. There's an AI that plays Doom, and they don't give it any starting data. So it goes straight by seeing the levels just like a normal player would. Which is super rad. Oh, super dangerous! Yeah, okay. Doom! Ugh, look at that, though. Four hits. Oh well, can't win them all. Yeah, it's not just the aiming though. It's learning the levels, optimal movement and such, starting from pretty much zero. And Doom doesn't really, doesn't really do headshots either, so that the aiming is just kind of meh. Not quite as necessarily important. Oh, come on, how is he not fucking dead? Eat a shit. Blah. I'm not talking like modern Doom, I'm talking classic 90s Doom. OG Doom, as it were. I'll have to find that again. See if there's videos. Whoa, that's fucking dangerous. Whoa, getting a little laggy. There's a lot going on. Oh, I missed the special on that. That was fucking dumb. Whoa, careful. How does the AI collect data from the game? I think they just did it. Oh, fuck. I think they did just pure computer vision. Like, it would take the visual data from the level itself, just like a player would see it. And it did computer vision and shit based on that. Which is really nuts. God damn it. I'm falling apart here. This last run is not going well. At least I think so. I'm trying to recall what I read in those articles about it. But I do not recall at all, unfortunately. Fuck! Oh, this is going super bad now. Oh, one more death and I'm done! Fuck! Well, that's unfortunate. But that was also the last run for tonight. Oh, and it looks like the charity stream is kicked off now. Great! Fucking great. Alright, that's it for tonight. Tomorrow. I'm not sure when I'm going to start streaming. It's going to be a long day tomorrow. Let's just say it that way. Probably late afternoon until late at night. And we got a good list of games to do. Thanks to the good old chat. You got my back on that, so thank you. All right, I'm going to pop over to charity stream. Giving a flock over in the channel in the lower left-hand side of the screen. All that's to benefit Child's Play. For the kids. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.